Howdy, and welcome to week 6 of our Clogging at Home videos. This is the intermediate level video. My name is Lois Elling, in case you're joining us for the first time, just so you know who I am. And these videos are for my students and my clogging classes. It's just a way for us to keep dancing while this shelter in place is happening. Okay, so today I'm going to start off by cueing a couple of dances. And then I'm going to teach one from about 3 or 4 years ago that's a great dance and I was reminded about recently, so I realized it'd be a good one to teach. And then cue 3 more at the end. Okay, so let's get warmed up. I'm going to start by cueing Calling Baton Rouge. That's a classic. I want to mention a couple of steps that either the name or the way I do it might be a little different from what you're used to. There's a Samantha or a walking turn in this. And I learned it as with the name walking turn, and it is similar to a Samantha, but we travel to the side. I also do a half turn at the end, but let me show you how I do it, because it's not exactly a Samantha. I do 2 double steps, 1, 2 in front, a drag step out to the side, but then I do a loop step or a skip. I'll slide here instead of drag step. And then it's a rock step, and I start my turn half left and a double basic to end up facing the back. So I'll cue it as a walking turn. It is double step, drag step, and step, rock step, double. On that third beat where I do a slide step, I don't care what you do. Just make sure you do a something step so you've got your weight change at the end of it. Okay, so that's the walking turn. I cue chug, touch, chug for the pump touches. Double step, kick, slide, touch, across, kick, slide. Because it's a chug, it's a touch across, it's a chug. So chug, touch, chug is the way I cue that. And we used to call the box just twister. Double step, double step, double swivel, swivel, lift plus a triple. I'm used to saying twister, but I'm going to try and cue it a better way, which is vine over twist, quarter turn, and a triple. And then, of course, we do that 3 more times to face front, make a box. And that's it. Okay, Calling Baton Rouge. Left foot lead. Start with that chug, touch, chug. Five, six, seven, and go. Double step, kick, slide. Brush and turn half, or rocking chair, face to back. Double rock two. Chug, touch, chug twice. And again. Brush and turn half. Double rock two, or fancy double. Walking turn, double step, drag step, drag step. Rock step, double. Do it again. Chug, touch, chug. Brush and turn half. Double rock two. Chug, touch, chug twice. Brush and turn half. Double rock two. Walking turn and a 1, 2. Step, step, rock, step, double. Do it again. Here's the operator. Stomp, slap, slip, and a triple. Operator. Stomp, double up, double heel, heel, lift, triple. Twisters, vine over twist. Turn, triple. 3 more times, make a box. Chug, touch, chug. Brush and turn half. Double rock two. Chug, touch, chug. Brush and turn half. Run two. 2 double steps. Walking turn. Operator. Do it again. Stop, double up, double heel, heel, lift, triple. Twister or vine over twist. Turn triple. And again, make a box. Operator, 1 more time. With a triple. slow it down, and two stomps. Oh, Colleen Baton Rouge. I forgot to mention that was written by Steve Smith. Good dance. Alrighty, and then the next one I'm going to cue is Throwback Love. That's one we've been working on in the last few weeks in video, both with buck steps and without buck steps. So for this week, I'm just going to cue it, but I'm going to dance the first A, B, and C playing, just intermediate steps, and then I'll add buck after that. I'm not going to promise that I'll do it correctly every time. Sometimes I pitter-patter when I should gallop. Sometimes the other way around. Sometimes I forget to do it at all. So whatever happens, happens. But the first ABC, I will keep just straight clogging without the buck. And then I'll add buck in. So you can dance it either way. Throwback Love, danced by Judy Waymouth. And it's a short introduction, weight just 4, and then a Charleston, left foot. Charleston. Touch and hit. Long Charleston. Spin and hit, turn right. Rocket swerve. Rooster run. Pull it back. Hunker down. Triple face back. Rooster run. Pull it back. Hunker down. And triple face front. Back stamp. Double rock chug. Back stamp. Double rock chug. Scotty, full turn. Charleston, now with a little buck. Touching it. Long Charleston. Spin and hit. Rocket squirt, scuff around, triple chug forward, rock back, double stomp, two and clap, rooster run, pull it back, hunker down, triple face the back, rooster run, pull it back, hunker down. Triple face front. Back stamp. Double rock chug. Back stamp. Double rock chug. Scotty, hold turn. Michael turn. 1, 2, rock heel pivot. Rock step double. Kanga. And 2 basics. Loop and pivot. That was bad. Stomp double, step around, triple chug, rock back, double rock two, turn half left, step around, triple chug, rock back, double rock two, turn half, basic drag, run stomp two and shape, Kentucky basic twice. Again. Two basics, pitter patter. Rock two split. Round out. Over the log. Then right foot spin and hit. Rocket swerve. Back stamp. Double rock chug. Back stamp. Double rock chug. Scotty, 7 count. Don't turn, just a basic. Great dance by Judy Waymouth. I like doing that, whether it's just intermediate or with the buck. It's still good dance. Alrighty, so here's where I'm going to teach a dance. Now, this was written in 2016 by Ian Enriquez, and it's called Make You Mine. Music is by High Valley. We were talking about it the other day, and I realized I hadn't done that in a while, and I remember liking it a lot. So it would be a good one to do on this video. It's also good because there are a lot of good, solid 8-count intermediate steps. Nothing really, really difficult, but there's probably something here new that's new to you. So anyway, that makes it kind of fun. and I happen to love the music. So, Make You Mine. Left foot. We're going to start out with a step called a golden gate. This is the first of many 8-count steps in this dance. Golden gate. 2 double steps. I may also say 2 runs. I mean the same thing as 2 double steps. Then a third one. On the third one, you're going to cross behind. And then do a rock step. So let's add that to it. We've got the first 4 beats with 2 double steps in place. Third is behind, and then a rock step. Those last 2 beats are also a sway basic. You can think of it that way. So do it one more time, and a 1, and a 2, and a 3, rock step. Then a slur step. Your weight's on your left. You're going to slur your right, slur it behind, turn right, and step on it. Half turn right. Let's add that slur step with the turn. That much of a golden gate. Ready? Go. Double step, double behind, rock step, slur step. You're facing the back, and all we have left is a double basic. Go. 1, 2, rock step. Put it all together, golden gate. 5, 6, ready, go. Double step, double behind, rock step, slur step, double basic. Yeah. And then you'll end up facing the back. Let's do it one more time, a little faster, golden gate. 5, 6, 7, go. And a 1 and a 2, and behind, rock step, slur turn, double basic. After that, we've got a cottonwood. I'll turn around and face front. But you will be facing the back when you do the cottonwood. It's a left foot lead in this one, which throws me off a little. I learned it first with the right, but it works just as well to the left. So cottonwood with the left. We're gonna be traveling to the left, starting with a slur step, double step, slur step. Then you're going to rock out, step behind with a break. All right, so we'll add that. A slur step, rock break, ready, go. Double step, slur step, rock break, whoops. And then pull that left foot out and step, rock step. From the top of the cottonwood, it's double step, slur step, rock break, pull step, rock step. This pull is a slur, but I often cue it as a pull when it's this direction. Okay, but it's the same as a slur. Slurs can be done in any direction. Okay, so once again, that much. And then we'll finish it off. Ready, go, double step, slur step, rock break, pull step, rock step. And then with the right foot, you got a double basic. And that's the whole thing. It's called cottonwood. Cottonwood. Cottonwood starts with a slur. I remember that much. I might forget some of the part of the step, but that much I'll remember. Ready, go, double step, slur step, rock break, pull step, rock step, and a double. Cottonwood, 5, 6, 7, go, double step, slur step, rock break, pull step, rock step, double. Now turn around and face the back and do that left foot lead, but don't watch me or a mirror. That'd be cheating. Left foot, cottonwood, ready, go, double step, slur step, rock break, pull step, rock step, double. I hope you did it. Let's do those 2 together. A golden gate and a cottonwood, because you need to be able to do those together smoothly. Golden gate, and they're sort of similar yet very different too. Golden gate, remember that's 2, and the third one goes behind, and then we're gonna do a slur with a half turn right. Golden gate, ready, go, double 1, double 2, and behind, rock step, slur, turn, double. Cottonwood, double step, slur step, rock break, pull step, rock step, double. I'm not traveling as far to the side as I usually like to. I don't want to get out of the camera. Okay, so you end up facing the back, your right foot's free. We have a high horse with a right foot lead. Ah, this happens every once in a while. Right foot, high horse. So do your double step, crossover part, double cross slide, double out slide, rocking back, add the toe slide on your left, and a double basic. If it's new to you on your right foot, practice it a few times. We'll do it a couple more times right now. High horse, right foot lead, ready, go. Double step, double cross, double out, rock step, toe slide, double. I said a couple of times, so one more. High horse, right foot, ready, go. Double step, double cross, double out, rock step, toe slide, double. You're still facing the back, even though I'm facing this way. And then it's a rooster run to the right. Double step, rock step, rock step. And a chug, rock, chug, which with the right foot, double step, chug, rocking back, chug, or right foot, double step, kick, slide, rock, step, kick, slide. We're going to turn half to the right on that chug rock chug. So from here, facing front for now, chug rock chug, we'll be turning right. It's double step, kick slide, rock step, kick slide. But of course, you'll start that facing the back. So let's do it facing the back. You can face me if you want, I guess. Right foot. We're going to do the right foot lead high horse, rooster run to the right, and chug rock chug half right. I'm going to scoot over here a little. Right foot high horse, ready, go, double step, double cross, double out, rock step, toe slide, double, rooster run right, one, two, chug rock chug, turn to face front, and that's part A. And the first time we do it, we'll do A twice in a row, exactly the same. Okay, let's walk through that one more time, and then I'll put the music on for part A. Left foot lead, golden gate, I think I want to scoot over this way. Golden gate, ready, go. Double step, and behind, rock step, slur step, double, cottonwood, to the left, slur, rock break, pull step, rock step, double, right foot high horse, rooster run right, chug rock chug, turn half, and then you get golden gate again, at least the first time. All right, with music. This is slowed down to about 110 beats per minute, and I'll speed it up later, but for now, we'll keep it down to that. Weight 16, golden gate, left foot. Five, six, seven, and go. Cottonwood. High horse with the right. Rooster run right, chug rock chug, turn half, golden gate, cottonwood, high horse, rooster run right, chug rock chug, turn half, jack attack. And that's the next step. It's called jack attack. Jack attack. Another one of those eight count steps. Okay. Left foot lead, one run, or double step to start it off. And then you're going to tap that toe and back and hop. That's sort of the key for me anyway. I have to make sure I remember. After that double step, tap and back. I'm not bringing my right foot forward. Tap and back. So we've got double step, tap, hop. Then you've got a scuff, hop. Do that much. It's double step, tap, hop, scuff, hop. And I'm gonna turn this way so you can see. This is called a spank, where you brush the toe back. I'm not used to saying that. I'm used to saying brush for brush back, but however I cue it, this is what I want you to do, that. And then we're gonna step on that foot. So we have the double step, the tap, hop, the scuff hop, and the brush back step. You're going to step on that foot, right foot, after that brush back, or the spank. Left foot, those four beats, ready. Go slow, double step, tap, hop, scuff, hop, spank, step. One, two, ready, go, double step, tap, hop, scuff, hop, spank, step. Just count the beats. This is just half of the step, by the way. Ready, go, and a one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, so your weight's now on your right, left foot's free. You're gonna start with the tap again, remember? Tap and back first, so tap, hop, scuff, hop. We're gonna add just that, tap, hop, and a scuff. From the top, ready, go. Double step, tap, hop, scuff, hop, spank, step, tap, hop, scuff, hop. And then just add two rock steps. Rocking in front, rock step. And that's the whole thing. Left foot. It's called jack attack. Five, six, seven, go, double step, tap, hop, scuff, up, tap, back. I need to start over. Five, six, seven, go, double step, tap, hop, scuff, hop, spank, step, tap, hop, scuff, up, rock step. See, I'm hesitating on that spank. I want to call it a brush. Jack attack. I'm going to just count the beats this time. Ready, go, and a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. A little faster, jack attack, five, six, seven, go. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Okay, so jack attack, and then we've got a layover. You probably know. Double step across with a break. Pause, then step back, side, cross. And the back side cross, it's just on my toes, not flat-footed that much. It's double step, double break. One, two, three, two chugs. Kick, slide, I go cross and out. You can do them straight. And then a basic, I think. Let me count that. And a one, and a two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Yeah, I did it right. Layover, ready, go. Double step, double break. Toe, toe, step, chug, one, two, and a basic. One more time, layover, five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, lay, basic. Do the jack attack and the layover, those two together. Jack attack, remember tap behind, ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, layover. Next is a moonshine step. This comes from an old dance to the song Moonshine. Left foot lead, you're gonna do a three count crossover. Double step, double cross slide, double cross slide. Three beats. And then repeat that with the right foot lead. So double step right, double cross slide, double out slide. That much, ready, go. Double step, double cross, double out. And then we're gonna add a rock chug. Rocking back, kick slide, and that's it. Moonshine, five, six, seven, go. Double step, double cross, double out. Double step, double cross, double out. Rock step, kick slide. All right, fourth step in this section, travel brush basic. Travel from Simone Travel, and there are a lot of variations of this. This is one where you're just gonna pull or slur up twice. So we start, I'm backing up. So we can start with a double step forward, and then you're gonna slur that toe, and then go right, left, step forward. Slur that toe, right, left, step forward. On those slurs, since we're pulling that, it's a pulling type of slur, I will cue it as a pull. So we've got double step, pull, toe, toe, step, pull, toe, toe, step. This is the way I describe it. There are other ways to describe it, and you come out with about the same thing. Okay, so we're just gonna pull twice, and then with the right, do a brush up and a basic. So travel, brush, basic. Eight counts all together, ready? Go, double step, pull, toe, toe, step, pull, toe, toe, step, brush, base, up, basic. On those pulls, I like to do them dirty toe style. You can, you don't have to. Double step, pull, toe, toe, step, pull, toe, toe, step, brush, up, basic. So either way. And then after that, we have four crazy legs back. Crazy leg is just a double toe step crossing behind. One, two, three, four. It can be fancier than that, but that's all we're doing in this. Okay, so let's put all of part B together, and you're facing the front that whole time. The jack attack, the layover, the moonshine, the travel brush basic, and the four crazy legs back. Left foot jack attack, five, six, seven, go. Double step, tap, hop, scuff, up. Brush step, tap, hop, scuff, up. Layover. Moonshine, crossover, do it again, rock chug, travel brush basic, double step, pull, toe, toe, step, pull, toe, toe, step, brush up, crazy legs, four back. Okay, let's add that to what we have. In fact, I'm just gonna do that section with music. I'm just gonna cue the part B. So, I've got a mark right here, no, right there. Get ready, start with that jack attack. Here we go, real quick. Five, six, seven, and go. Layover. Moonshine. Travel brush basic. Four crazy legs back. Okay, so we've done part A, we've done part B, and now part C, which only has two steps in it. at least the first time. I think later there's, well, not really. Basically, there's just two steps. So that's pretty much. There are a couple of loose steps we're gonna stick in there in the dance a little later on. But this is pretty much it. Okay, so part C, it starts with a New York, left foot, 8 counts. New York starts with a crossover, just like the moonshine did. Double to step, double to cross slide, double to out slide. We also call that a strum, by the way. And then it's a tap and back slide, double to out slide, tap and back slide. And by the way, whenever I say slide, just a heel click is fine too, however works for you. So that much of the New York crossover. Tap back, double toe out, tap back, and then the last two beats are a slip. Double toe, step with a split, then switch to the right heel, a slide and lift. Right foot, just do the slip. Double toe, heel, heel, lift. And again, ready, go, double, heel, heel, lift. The whole thing, New York, ready, go. Do the crossover part. The tap, and down, double out, slip. And again, New York, ready, go, and a one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the other step in this section starts with the right foot here. It's a long slur vine. Long slur vine. It's 8 counts. You're gonna do like a slur vine right, move right, move left, and put a basic on the end. That's pretty much it. So count 3 beats to the right. 3 counts right. 1, slur on 2, 3. And then you're going to repeat the same 3 things to the left. Double step, slur behind, double step. So that's 3 right, 3 left, and then we put a basic on the end. Right foot, long slur vine, double step, slur step, double step, go left, double step, slur step, double step, add a basic. So once again, a little faster, long slur vine, right foot. Ready, go, double step, slur step, double step, double step, slur step, double step, double step, rock step. Right foot, one more time with the counts. 5, 6, 7, go, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, rock step. Okay, so New York and a long slur vine, do those two together. Left foot, New York, crossover, ready, go. Tap back, double out, tap, slip, long slur vine, double step, slur step, double step, double step, slur step, double step, double step, rock step. So the second time we do that section, part C, we do it twice in a row and we're going to add a half turn on that long slur vine. So let's do that. Right foot lead, you'll be turning half right on the second slur. So let's do the first 3 beats. Double to step, slur step, double to step, then to your left, double to step on this slur right here, half right to face the back. You have another double to step on the left, and then a basic with the right. Okay, so once you turn, you've got 2 double to steps in a row plus a rock step. Face front, let's do the long slur vine with a half turn right. Ready, go, double to step, slur step, double to step, double to step, slur turn, double to step, rock step. And then you're facing the back and we'll repeat the New York. Left foot, ready, go, double to step, double to cross, double to out, tap back, double out, tap back, slip. And then the long slur vine again to face front. Double to step, slur step, double to step, double to step, slur turn, double to step, and a basic. Okay, so that's the second time we get to part C. We do it twice in a row like that. Let's do that with music, starting with that New York. Actually, we're going to start with 4 crazy legs, which is right before the New York. We'll start with the crazy legs. And then do the New York and long slur vine. Do it with the turn. But remember, the first time we do it in the dance, there won't be a turn, but I'll remind you. And then we'll keep dancing until we come across something new. Here we go. Crazy legs. 5, 6, 7, and go. New York. Long slur vine, turn right, New York, double step, double cross, double out, tap, tap. Long slur vine, jack attack, layover, moonshine, travel brush basic. Four crazy legs back. Tack attack again. Layover. Moonshine. Travel brush basic. Four crazy legs back. And then do a football. Double step, kick slide, rock step, kick slide, rock step, basic, and chug. So that was one of the extra steps that we have to throw in. It only happens this one time. It's a football. Earlier we did a chug, rock, chug, and that's the first half of a football. Left foot, a chug, rock, chug. Double step, kick, slide, rock step, kick, slide. Add another rock step. From the top, left foot, ready, go. Chug, rock, chug. And another rock. Then a basic. And one more chug. And that's a football. Probably has other names. I think Southern California might call it a chug, rock, chug sequence. Left foot, football. Ready, go. Double step, kick, slide, rock step, kick, slide, rock step, basic, and a chug. And after that, we're gonna go back to the golden gate. That's that double one, double two, and behind, rock step, slur, turn, base, stick, double, bit double basic on the end, and the cottonwood, etc. It's part A. But at the end of part A, the last step is that chug, rock, chug, where you turn half right. It's a right foot, chug, rock, chug, half right. And then we're gonna add a rock double. Rock step, double basic. Okay, so that's just that little extra thing right there. And then we go into the ending. For the ending, we'll do part C about 3.5 times. So it's just those two steps, but we're gonna turn a quarter instead of half. So do the New York, left foot, go, New York. The long slur vine, turn a quarter right only, so you're gonna face the right side, go. Slur turn, double. And then a New York again here. Tap back, double out, tap back, slip. Long slur vine, quarter right, face the back, New York. Long slur vine, a quarter right. And then there's one more New York. Left foot, go. And then just stomp on your right foot. I don't remember if I do the turn or if Ian had the turn in the dance or not, but I do it with a quarter turn right, just stomp to face front. So that's how we'll end it. Okay, so I'm gonna cue it from four crazy legs into a jack attack. We're gonna do the last part B that has the football in it. And we're gonna do part A that has the rock double in it. And then we're gonna do the ending, all of that. And then I'll put it all together, speed it up a little bit, and we'll dance the whole thing. Okay, so from four crazy legs into a jack attack. Here we go, left foot. 5, 6, crazy legs go. Jack attack. Brush basic. Four crazy legs. Add a football. Double step, chug, rock step, chug, rock step, double step, rock step, golden gate. Cottonwood left. High horse with the right foot. Rooster run right. Chug, rock, chug, turn half, face front, rock double. New York, go. Long slur vine, quarter turn. New York. Long slur vine, a quarter turn, face the back. New York. Long slur vine, quarter turn. New York. Last one. And stop. All right. Long fade out. That's called Make You Mine. We're gonna dance the whole thing. Okay, weight 16, Golden Gate. Five, six, seven, go. Hot and low, double step, slow step, drop, break, pull step, rock step, double. High horse. Rooster run right. Chug, rock, chug. Turn face front again, Golden Gate. Cottonwood, double step, slow step, drop, break, full step, rock step, high horse. Rooster run, chug, rock, chug, jack attack. Layover, moonshine, travel brush basic. Legs back, New York, long swerve vine, stay facing front, the Golden Gate, the Cottonwood, kind of messed it up, high horse, rooster run right, chug rock chug, face front, jack attack. Layover, moonshine, travel brush basic, port legs back, New York, long slur line, turn half right here, New York again, long slur line, to face front, jack attack, layover, moonshine, travel brush basic, four crazy legs back, jack attack, layover, moonshine, travel brush basic, four crazy legs back, football, chug rock chug, a rock basic and chug, Golden Gate, Cottonwood, double step, slur step, front bridge, step, rock step, high horse, rooster run, chug rock chug, turn and add rock double. New York, long slur line, quarter turn, New York, long slur line, quarter, face the back, New York, long slur line, New York, last one, and stomp. Face front. And that is it. Good dance. Make your mind. And next I am cueing old time rock and roll. It's the one that I taught in last week's video. We're going to start with a left foot lead with a triple and then a double scuff. A double scuff with the right foot, two runs, scuff, turn, and step. That's all I'm going over. Okay, old time rock and roll. Wait for him to sing Just Take Those Old Records, and then we start with the triple. Here we go. This is not quite full speed, but it's plenty fast, I think. Triple! Triple forward.
Just take those old records.
Double scuff, half left. Triple forward. Double scuff, turn half. Basic twerk twice. Two swivel splits. Baby, double rock two. Baby, double rock two. Forward and back, windmill three. Forward and back, windmill three. Double whiplash. My way with a half turn. Face to back, double whiplash. And my way to face
this front. Traveling the shoes, quarter left. Syncopated or triple, shoes. Syncopated or triple, traveling shoes. Traveling shoes. I'm gonna do syncopated this time. Triple forward. Double scuff, turn half. Triple. Double scuff, turn half. Basic and leg curl. Swivel, split. Baby. Double rock two. Baby. Double rock two. Forward and back. Windmill three. Forward and back. Windmill three. Double whiplash. My way. Turn, face to back, double whiplash. And my way. Traveling shoes. Syncopated, I'll do it with a syncopated this time. Double whiplash. Out of my way. Kick sequence. Twice. Kick, rock, step. Kick, rock, twice. Kick, rock, step again. Scotty, two in a row. Do it again. Double whiplash. My way. Double whiplash. My way. Face front. Traveling shoes. Again. One more. And then face front. And I really missed that ending. I'm sorry. You're supposed to do three sides of the traveling shoes plus triple or syncopated. And then stomp. So my apologies, but I'm not going to record it over. It's getting warm out here. Okay, so the next one, Axel F, another oldie. And we start with the right foot in this one. With your double heel pops, double step, and heel, heel. And you're going to turn a quarter right. So do the first one facing this wall, etc. Axel F, right foot. This was also done in a previous video. I don't know that I worked it real hard, but I might have walked through a few steps. Weight 16, right foot ready. Double heel pops, ready, go. Now do a triple face front, snake, double breaker, double rock brush. Two basics, run rock two, run. Brush and turn twice to go all the way around. Catawba tab, that's a long, also called barrel. Chuck and tucky. Basic rock out run. High horse, turn half, face the back. Chuck and tucky. Basic rock out run. High horse, turn in half. Traveling shoes. Triple or syncopated. Feel familiar? Again. Chuck donkey twice. Two slow toe heels. Snake. Double rock brush. Two basics. Run rock two run. Brush and turn twice to go all the way around. Catawba tap. Or barrel. Chuck and tucky. Basic rock out run. High horse. Face the back. Chuck and tucky. Basic rock out run. And a high horse. Turn half. Traveling shoes. In the box with a triple. Grab donkey twice. Two triples forward. Ghostbuster turn once, go all the way around. Two triples back. Two cha donkeys. And a snake. Double lock leg. Two basics. Run lock to run. Brush and turn twice. Full turn. Ataba tap. Two in a row. Do it again. Chuck and tucky. Basic rock out run. High horse. Tap right. Chuck and tucky. Basic rock out run. High horse. Turn half right. Jump reach to end it. Great dance by Tandy Barret and Drew Engle. And I know that the way I learned it and dance it, some things are just a little different from their original things as they get passed, these dances and steps as they get passed around. They change a little bit. After all, clogging is a folk activity. So anyway, but I've been enjoying that one for a lot of years. And for the last dance on this video, I'm going to cue Jonjo, which I did go over some of the steps, I think, a few weeks back. Just a couple of notes. I want to make sure of a couple of things. First of all, there's a cramp rock run. It starts with the right foot. Cramp roll, which is toe, toe, heel, heel. So you're going to go right, left, right, left. Cramp roll plus a rock step plus a double step or run. Cramp rock run. Ready, go. Da-da-da. Rock step and a pause after that run, okay? On the fourth beat, there's a pause. That's the cramp rock run. It comes after a time step. Later, we do a Wild West Pony. This is an eight count step. Double toe kick, bend, kick. One, two, three, slide. One, two, three, slide. Basic. Once again, Wild West Pony. Double toe step with a kick, bend, kick. Toe, 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 slide. Toe, 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 slide. Basic. A Birmingham with a half turn, kick turn, and basic. Let's see. Later in the dance, there's a basic slap brush, so it's a backwards flat land or backwards hard step. So basic, and then double back brush up, and you'll repeat it. So that's basic slap brush. Okay, here we go. With Jonjo, dance by Evie Eisele, or Eisele. I apologize if I'm saying it wrong. This is a great dance. I love it. Brush over deluxe. The deluxe is a rock brush plus a basic. So do a brush over and then that. Okay, we have eight counts. Oh, and I wanted to say there's a hunger down in this, but she cues it as a part hop rock. Same thing. So that's a part hop rock is on my cue card, so that's the way I'm going to cue it. But it's the same as hunker down we've been doing in, that in Throwback Love. Weight eight. Brush over and deluxe. Six, seven, and go. Rock brush and basic. Vine right. Two run slaps. A part hop rock or hunker down. Do it again with the right. Brush over deluxe. Vine right. Two run slaps. A part hop rock twice. Step, cramp rock run, pause, Birmingham, Wild West Pony, Birmingham, the turn half left, then a kick turn half left, and a basic, time step, cramp rock run, pause, unclog, oops, brush over deluxe. Vine right. Run slap twice. A part hop rock twice. Jim jam back. Basics forward. Round out once. Joey twice. Birmingham. Wild West Pony. Birmingham, a turn half. Kick turn half and the basic. Time step. Cramp rock run. Pause on clog twice. Basic slap brush twice. Again. Triple crazy chug. One, two, three. Chug lockstep, basic and chug. Basic slap brush twice. Long slow vine. Joey with the light. Birmingham. Wild West pony. Birmingham half turn. Kick turn half. And basic. Time step. Cramp rock run. Unclog forward. And that's it. Jonjo. Thanks for joining me this week. I hope you're taking advantage of the Saturday night worldwide clogging fun dance at 5 o'clock our time. Okay, thanks, and we'll see you next time.